Looking for a guilt-free dessert to love? Chef Jamie Gwen here. I have some dessert inspiration that starts in the dairy aisle. Take your favorite flavor of Greek yogurt, frozen fruit, a little sugar, and a squeeze of lemon juice, and combine it all in your food processor. In minutes, you will have a homemade tart frozen yogurt that is your new not-so-guilty pleasure. For more tasty recipes and snack ideas, visit easyhomemeals.com.